Hello, my friends, and welcome back to another Disney Infinity 3.0 Toy Box. And today we are doing the Toy Box Awakens by Mighty Jidus, a hashtag TFA challenge collaboration by Erdaddy3, Viseri83, Pirate Steven, Samirian, Sonic Photo, King of the Tunas, and Mighty Jidus. Play our favorite moments from the film. I am so excited to be able to do this. Let's go ahead and have a little bit of fun. And I will see you all in the Toy Box. All right, who we got on? Mr. Poe Dameron, of course. Welcome to the Toy Box Awakens.
The Resistance is proud to have you on
our
side.
Oh yeah, baby. This hangar is your hub. Use pressure plates to visit 7 moments. All right, we got this. To go chronologically, start with the scene to the left of the hangar door and go counterclockwise. To the left of the hangar door, okay. I think I got it. I think. Hopefully, maybe. To the left of the hangar door. Oh, okay.
Time to move on.
So, would that just basically be right straight to my left, I guess? Maybe? I don't know. I have not seen the movie. I'm not sure if I'm going to go in the correct chronological order. But I'm going to try my best anyways. So, let's go ahead and start this thing. I'm probably stepping on the wrong one to begin with. Travel to Poe and Finn's Great Escape. Alright, might as well. Let's go ahead and do that right now. Look at this place. This is cool, man. I have been waiting for so long to be able to do this. Now tell me, where is the map? I don't know, where is the map? I won't tell you a thing. Or wait, that's Poe. I won't tell you a thing. Don't make this more difficult. Alright. Oh, no! Uh-oh. That wasn't good. Phasma, FN-2187, report to my quarters immediately for evaluation. Alright, we'll try. Oh, no, she knows. I have to get out of here, but how? Let's start underground, marking elevator on my radar. All right, let's go ahead. Now, as I was saying, I am very excited to play this toy box because it is a big, huge collaboration from all of my favorite Disney Infinity, my Disney Infinity toy box artists, all my favorite ones. And we're going to have a little bit of fun with this. Now, I need to go check out this ship over here because I wonder if you can get inside. Can you get inside? No, you can't get inside from the bottom. That would have been cool if you would have been able to go inside. But I like the box art to that. That's really cool. We got a nice Star Wars-y feel. I wonder if it actually really looked like this in the movie. Somewhat similar to it. Now, down here, need to use 3 pressure plates to access the engine system. Alright, we'll try our best. There's one. And we get the counter as well. So that is a good thing. Number 3, here we come. Poe Dameron, we're going to try our best to do this thing. All the way through with him. I'm not sure how long this toy box is going to be. The map is in a droid in Jakku. Oh wait, that was Kylo Ren.
The map is in a droid in Jakku.
That's my best interpretation. Can't do any better than that. Alright. Where are we going? Oh boy. I'm starting to regret this, but this way I can rescue the pilot. Oh, that's just wonderful. Thanks. It looks like we're going to get a lot of parkour over here. Maybe he can fly me out of here. Just need to deactivate this 4 towers to get to the corridors.
Here I go.
Let's just jump it all. Oh jeez, I don't like these things. That's not good. That's not good. So, for every 3 they change, whoo, that is so close. Oh my gosh, man. So, it looks like these towers do something special here. So, we're going to try to go up on top of the towers. That's for sure. I don't know. What do you guys think? Yeah, we'll jump up top there. Gotta wait. There we go. Now, what is on top here? Hey, it's a computer hacking terminal. And I couldn't jump up there. Because I suck. Just kidding. First try. Let's go ahead. It looks like we've got at least 2 of these hacking terminals. Hack terminal. Ah. Waiting for the rumbly in my tummy. Just kidding. My tummy is kind of rumbling right now. That's okay. One, two, three. We've got four that we're going to have to deactivate. Probably, I'm sure that's the way we want to go about doing it. We don't want to just try to progress forward because we're more than likely going to have to go backwards. So let's hurry up and get to this next one. Come on, number two. And then we still got towers three and four that we're going to hack. And then that'll probably open our way up to progress forward. I don't even want to try it any other way. Get on up here, Poe. I really hope I started this the right way. I'm not really sure if I did. I'm sorry if I didn't do it right. My chronological order is all messed up. Counterclockwise, clockwise, counterclockwise, something like that. I'm probably doing like the last one first. That's probably a bad thing. That's okay though. Third one, here we go. Let's get up this tower. Time to activate Numero 3. Or deactivate. Deactivate, hack the terminal. Hack terminal 3. Here we go. And just a little bit of that, a little finagle in there. And we got it all. We're good to go. There's three. I think we only have one more, unless one just like shoots out of the sky out of nowhere and lands in the middle of our toy box. And they're like, oh, you need to get the fifth one. Just kidding. Number four, here we come. Get over there. Hack the terminal, and we got this. I like the hacking ability. It is really, really great. It's a good thing. Good! The bridge and the door are now open! Alright. Oh, took our counter back to zero. And let's check this out a little bit. That is not the way. That is the way. There is an exclamation right there. That was not there before. So we know that we definitely did everything right. Or else, if we would have went over here to begin with, we would have been screwed. That's just all there is to it. And I don't like these things. Come on, Poe, you can make it. We don't ever want to die. Please. Then we probably have to start all over again. Going to need four key cards to access the prison. Oh, thanks. I have to be careful that officer doesn't spot me, or he will call for backup. Oh, thanks. My radar indicates yellow the key cards while green is the officers. Oh, boy. That is just wonderful. This reminds me of Mission Infiltration. That was one of the first toy boxes that we played when Disney Infinity 3.0 came out. And it was a wonderful toy box. I really, really loved it. But we didn't want to get caught at all. If we got caught, it was over with. Oh my gosh!
Here we go again.
We just got caught there. That's not good. Okay, we got to be really, really careful. At least we spawned right back near the key card. That's a good thing. But we don't want to get caught. Backup doesn't even have to come. He's just going to kill me automatically. Kind of like the Star Trooper right here trying to shoot at me. We'll just go backwards. How about that? That sounds not like a good idea just yet. No. All right, we're okay. We got this thing, Poe Dameron. Dameron. Whatever your dang name is. Your dame name is. That's what it's supposed to be. Whatever your dame name is, Poe Dameron. Alright, this guy, he looks like a runner. He reminds me, you know what this reminds me of? It's Maze Runner. That's what it reminds me of. Like Maze Runner the Scorch Trials, except for we're doing like the Star Wars Trials instead. And we must hide from all these guys and not get caught. It's like those crazy robots, except for these guys are like cyborg human being security guards that can destroy us with one-hit kills. Not good. Alright, we've got two more key cards to go, and then we've saved the galaxy. Just kidding. Not really. I highly doubt I'm sure we're far from saving the galaxy. We've got six more places to go after this. We're just getting started. That's what's happening. We are close to 10 minutes in, and we're just getting started. We've still got six more things to do. So this is what's going to happen, is I think this toy box right here, we are going to, come on, we're going to break it up into episodes. Hopefully we can break it up like a Star Wars episode into three different episodes. That would be really, really great. I'd be excited to be able to do that. And we'll make it like a trilogy toy box. It'll be our first trilogy toy box. And then, oh my gosh, these guys are every freaking where, man. Come on, get the dame out of here. We'll break it up and then we'll do a full toy box walkthrough. Check that out. Look what just opened up. Oh, right in front of me. Okay. Yeah, we're good. What is over this way? We'll break it up, hopefully, into a few different videos. We'll try to make a trilogy out of it. And then we'll do a full upload, which would be kind of fun. Piece it all together. You can get the full collection or you can get the trilogy. The pilot must be in one of these doors. Uh-oh, Kylo is also here going in circles. If I get close to him, I'm done. All right. Well, you be done then, sir. This does not look good in here. I don't see anybody on my radar. I don't like the electrical sound that's going on right now, though. It makes me think that somebody's really, really close to me. But I don't see nothing as far as doors go, or are concerned at all. Where is Kylo at, man? I'm not really sure exactly where this guy's at. This looks interesting. Let's check it out. There's... Okay. One and two. Number two. Hey, look, it's me. Hey, me, it's me.
Who are you?
I'm me.
I come to rescue you. It's the right thing to do. That's how we'll talk for Finn.
You need a pilot?
Yes, I need a pilot. Oh boy, what's going on over here? There's one TIE fighter left in the left side of the hangar. Quick! All right, Finn. We're going. Take Poe with you to the TIE fighter zone on the radar. Huh. We had X-Games. Stay calm. I got this.
I am calm. What do you think I am, an all-American fighter or what? I was talking to myself.
All right. We're gonna look at this. This is back where we started at, I do believe. Or maybe it's... No, I'm pretty sure this is where we first began at. And we had to take the elevator down into the other rooms. That's really interesting. Got exclaims everywhere, though. We'll go over this way. Whoa. This is awesome, man. It's very, very Star Wars-y. I like this a whole lot. For all of you guys that seen the movie, I want to know how true to some of the scenes is this. I can't wait to go see the movie and then watch this gameplay again. I think that'll be really, really exciting to do that, to see how true it is.
Going to need some time. Blast all you can.
All right, how are we supposed to move?
Change seats, button to use turret.
Okay, press change seats, button to use turret. There we go. No, that's not how we do it. We gotta shoot all stormtroopers, I do believe. We're gonna need some more time again. Blast all you can. This is kind of tough because you can't kind of auto aim. It just is a fixed aim. After that, then if you change seats, you got a little bit of a control, just the left and right, but not an up and down. That doesn't work for me. So that's a little bit different, but that's okay. We're still gonna destroy these guys one by one, and we're gonna continue to progress. No matter what. This toy box is absolutely epic. I like the toy box art back there. You see that tank? That was crazy. I don't know what the heck it's called. But goodbye, guys. Maybe. I can't do nothing. I think I destroyed him. I'm not really sure. We still got a couple more of these guys left. I'm just spamming my shoot button. Hopefully we kill all these guys really soon. Shield down! Good deal. That works. I don't think I destroyed anybody, honestly. Yes, we did it!
Name's Poe Dameron. Yours?
I don't have a name. Just FN2187.
How about Finn? Like that?
Finn? Yeah, I like it.
All right, Finn, I knew you'd like it. Were they already in here? I can't remember if the little guys were in here already. But they're in here now, so that's a good thing. Now, I wonder right here. Was I supposed to... No, that's not where I started from. But what's inside here? Absolutely nothing. We got... Okay. So we started... We started over this way. Over here is the hangar. We just did that one. Now, over here to the left is going to be our next one. We're going in the most chronological order that I know possible. I'm probably going completely backward. Let's go.
Listen up, Scout. Intel suggests that Poe Dameron is in the area.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
It is believed he has come to collect a piece of the Skywalker map. Proceed to the nearby salvage camp and investigate.
All right, we'll try. I have no idea. I went the wrong way, guys. I'm sorry. But I think I'm back on the right track. I hope. Let's check this area out. Salvage as much as we can. I hear blasters. That's not a good thing. We must find our way to the question marks. Something is shooting over there. And it does not look good. This does not look good at all. All kinds of little question mark areas. Check that out. Collect parts. Alright, there's one. We just got a little bit... Oh boy, there's enemies over there somewhere. Collect parts. I probably went the wrong way. I came from the wrong way because the enemies are like on the part of the map where I should have came from. That's okay though. That is A-okay. We'll fight them off anyways now. Goodbye, where's the rest of the guys? Those blaster turrets are crazy. What are they shooting at? All right, repair the speeder. Let's try. We'll make it there. We're gonna be all right. That is cool, man. So I knew when I was in my land speeder to pass these guys, to blow up the obstacle that was in my way. That would not let me come that way before. I had to jump around. That's crazy. Now, I like this. This is a nice, like, it's just like auto-running over here this way to me, and I can shoot around. That's cool, man. Cool mechanics. What is this? Oh, that was a charge thing. That's why I got the 2 seconds stuck on the clock. Let's go ahead. We've already got one. Get two. Destroy the Sakurons first. Goodbye, Sakuron flying soldier. Sir, you, whoever you are. Are Sakurons in part two? Alright, let's get this timer down. We need to get as much as we can. Hopefully we don't die anytime soon. There's number two. I am feeling the force. Alright. 1 second. And there we go. We got all three. Oh, we need four. I thought there was only three. Goodbye, Sakurons. He exploded like a Gilgrunt. That's what it really looked like to me. Goodbye, sir. Time for you to go bye-bye. Maybe. Just stay in the area. Please, come on. We got this. And we died at the same time. Good thing it didn't glitch.
Continue onward, Scout. You must be getting close.
Alright.
Continue onward, Scout.
Alright, where's... Oh, our land speeder just completely disappeared. I wonder if that was supposed to happen automatically anyways. So now we're doing all the rest of this on foot. We'll be okay though. The guys in their hats, they look like Raiden hats from MKX, man. That's kind of cute. Not this guy yet. This guy. I love Poe Dameron's finishing. It like, it hurts him and it shocks him in place. They're like paralyzed in place. It's great.
Hi there.
Hi there. See you later. Poe Dameron is like how would you call him? He's like our all-American fighter pilot. He's like Tom Cruise for Top Gun. Now what? This looks like the same area that... No, it's not.
Captain, I have located the village where Poe Dameron is taking refuge.
All right.
Very good, Scout. Reinforcements are on their way.
Oh my gosh, look at that destroyer. That's crazy. And here comes more starships. TIE fighters, whatever the heck you want to call them. Lay siege to these scum. Oh boy, show no mercy. Victory to whatever it was. Let's just destroy everything that we can. I'm not sure if that was supposed to be helping us or not. I'm just gonna just get rid of everybody here. It's all out of war this time. Stormtroopers, sandtroopers, whatever the heck you got. You guys are all going to be destroyed now. Oh boy. Oh my gosh, that wasn't good. That took half our health right there.
Let's go. Warm
up. We're just... This is still... This is number 2 out of 7. That is just insane. How much more we got to go. Goodbye, guys. Oh, this dude looks brutal, man. If he hits me one time, I bet you I'm just about done. We're gonna try to stay away. Just range the heck out of this guy. I love this toy box, man. It's just getting better with time. It started off a little bit on the slow side for me, but then it's just picked up the action and all the really cool stuff that's inside of it as well. It's playing out to be its own story. It's really, really cool. You guys should all definitely download this toy box and play it for yourselves. Because the toy box artists that did this one, number 1, are very awesome. And number 2, are very awesome. And number 3, they're just very awesome, so you gotta play it anyways. Show these scum the price of resistance. Set the village ablaze. Let none stand in our way, I think. That's what it said. Alright, so we got time. We just got Jack Skellington pumpkin bombs. I believe. Or unless they're Green Goblin. I'm not really sure. I think those are Jack Skellington bombs. We gotta destroy these targets with. Okay, we're gonna do alright. Okay there. Oh, you got this, sir. Are there more enemies around here? I'm not really sure. I think that might have been a stormtrooper, but we're just gonna let him pass. Because I believe they're all friendly now. Whoa. Hello there, little guy. Look at all the explosions in the village. Sir, there's no trace of the Skywalker map. Oh, that's just great.
Well, 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 the greatest pilot of the Resistance is in my presence.
This is presence.
Poe Dameron.
Uh-oh.
Take him back to the cruiser for interrogation.
Oh, boy. We've already done 2 of the 7 that we have to do, so let's see what happens right here. What is this one? Welcome to the destruction of the thermal oscillator. This box has 3 scenes you must complete. All right, this sounds like it's going to be tough. What is he, like a big bug-eyed looking person? The goal is to do enough damage to destroy the thermal oscillator. In every scene, there will be a different way to damage the building. All right. Get 100 damage through all 3 scenes to succeed. Are you ready to try scene 1?
Yep, it's all here.
Poe, you sound kind of crazy. You must attack the towers on the thermal oscillator to damage the building. So we gotta get 100 points between all 3 scenes. Every hit will count as 2 damage to the building. Beware the TIE fighters. Oh, that's just great. This scene will last 2 minutes or until you are defeated. Oh, just wonderful. We've gotta get 100 points on all 3 scenes. Shoot the targets on the towers as often as you can in 2 minutes. You get 2 building damage per hit. Let's go ahead and start this challenge and try our best at this. I'm not really sure how well this is going to work. Oh my gosh. Let's go. We're going to get as many points as we can. All right. We've already hit 2 towers, I do believe. So that's not bad. We're going to try to give us our best shot. Man. This is going to be really, really tough. And we got to avoid the TIE fighters all at the same time. So we kind of got to stay in the limits of this area right here. And what we are flying in right now, let me tell you, it is not easy to fly around in at all. The controls are pretty wicked. So to be able to get 100 points between all 3 scenes is going to be really, really crazy. I love a challenge like this, though. Especially a point challenge. I wonder exactly how it automatically tallies everything through all scenes, all three scenes. The toy box logic behind that has to be absolutely amazing. There has to be quite a bit behind it. I really want to know, toy box artists, let me know how much logic connections did you have to use to do three scenes, connect all the points, and to be able to tally it at the end to let you know exactly if you passed the scene, or this whole scene part or not. That's pretty crazy, man. I'm not sure if I can destroy the TIE Fighters, because I've been shooting at them a little bit. I'm not letting go of my shooting button, because I'm going to get all the points and hit everything that I can, whenever I can. Hopefully we do pretty well on this one, because I'm sure everything's going to get a lot harder as time goes on as well, so I hope we can get plenty of points. I'm going to try to shoot for about, what? I got to shoot for at least 35 points on each scene to make it pass. And 2 points for each one is kind of crazy right now. We've only got, what, 8 seconds left. We'll be all right. This is actually really a lot of fun and very challenging as well. I just hope this can be done. I think we did pretty decent there. I think we did all right. You must have been born in a fighter. That was amazing. Thank you so much. Would you like to try scene one again? Accept or go to scene two with cancel. In scene two, you'll be damaging the building from the inside. Your goal is to place explosives on as many columns as you can. All right. I got this. Approach a column, and if you have any explosives, you can attach one. Every column gets you 5 building damage. Huh. All right. 5 building damage for every exploded column. You will start with 3 explosives. Find more in the building to inflict more damage. This scene will last 3 minutes or until you are defeated. Ready to begin? I'm as ready as I can be, right? In this scene, you must set explosives on as many columns as you can. You start with 3 and must find more in the building. You have 3 minutes or 1 defeat. Let's go ahead and start this challenge. I hope I don't fail miserably at this one. And we've got enemies coming around here like crazy. So what my game of plan is to just try to explode every single column with the 3 explosives that I got right now. And hopefully find some more along the way. And try not to get hit by anything. I'll defeat anybody that looks like they're going to be easy to defeat. But then again, in the same sense, I've kind of got to rush to try to get this done. Because if I don't, then I won't get all my points that I need. Right now, we've already got 5 points. We should... Now, this will be 10 right here once that explodes. That's number 2, I do believe. Or was that number 1? I can't remember now. Now I'm getting confused. There's our third, yeah. Alright, so we've got 15 easy points. And then there's an explosive right there. So let's go ahead and get this one. And hopefully, this might be the one that we can actually get quite a few explosives on and gain ourselves some nice points. We got 15 points so far. I am not sure how well we did on our first scene. I'm kind of scared right now. I can't wait for the final tally. Alright. 2 more. What was that? 20? Okay, so we've already got 5 times 5 times 25 points. That's not bad. We just got to find more explosives. There's one right there. I see you. Goodbye, hater. Just kidding. Explosive. Let's find one. There's one more, Colin. We're good. I like the fact if we didn't have the radar on this one, we would be totally screwed. I mean, totally, totally screwed. Trying to find it in a certain amount of time and get all the points and tally it all together. I'm just going to try to run away from all these guys and hopefully not die. Because if I'm defeated, that is game over. So I've got to survive and find explosives and try to get as many points as I can. I've already lost track. I think I'm at 30 points. I do believe. This one should be about 35. Hopefully we can find a little bit more. I am hoping. Oh my gosh. This is a lot of fun right here. As I said in the previous video, in the previous episode, that I'm having more fun with each and every, what'd you call it, like little episode, mini clip of their favorite parts of the movie. Each one is getting a little bit more fun and a little bit more challenging. And this one, nonetheless, is just great. I would like to know, Toy Box artists also, leave in the comments or tweet me on Twitter, let me know who made which part of the Toy Box. Like, what am I, who worked on this part that I'm in right now? That was great. I don't know if I got the point on that one. I hope I got the point on that one. Now it's time to move on scene 3. The building is rigged. Would you like to try to scene 2 again? Again, you can accept to try scene 2 again or cancel to try scene 3. But we're going to go right straight to scene 3 because I think I did quite well. In scene 3, you will need to fly into the building and shoot the columns. Huh. Thanks. Thanks a lot. I'm excited about that. Not really. Not really at all. But we'll be alright. This scene will end when you are defeated. Find the building and shoot at the columns. That's just great. You must hit a column 3 times to destroy it. Alright, we'll try our best. Destroying a column gets you 15 building damage. So we've got to basically shoot for 2 columns to be able to do this. I bet you this, it's not going to be easy because they've got only 4 columns in there. So to shoot down 1 is going to be tough. We got to try to shoot down 2, and we're in this wacky freaking jet right here. I don't like this thing at all. We hit it once. And we've got to hit each column, what did they say, 3 times or 4 times to destroy it. My gosh, we've only got 2 minutes to do it. Come on, man. I just got to spam whatever I can. Shoot it the best I can, try the best I can, and get it off, and hope to God that I get 30 points on this one. If I don't, I think I'm done for. I really do. And I just died. That's just wonderful. Thanks for killing me, man. These things are crazy. Not cool at all. Not liking this. We haven't destroyed anything, and we've only got 1 minute and 10 seconds left. Please, let me do this. For the love of TIE Fighters and everything that's good in Star Wars and Toy Box Artists, let me be able to do this thing. Whew. Oh my, I don't know, man. I don't know. This is not looking good at all. By gosh. I don't know about this, man. I'm gonna try my best. I haven't even destroyed 1 yet. I don't know. This one might have to be like a cancel retry. It says I got 2. Did I already destroy 1? Did I already destroy 1? I don't think I did. Huh. That one's gone. So when they're gone, they actually lose the target. That's a good thing. Come on, man. Just let me hit it a little bit more. This is really, really tough. Even though you think that you're shooting at the target. There we go! That is good.
Whew. You think that's something? You should see me in my X-Wing.
We got 30 points at the last second. Not too bad at all. Thank you. Now let's hope that we did well. This was the last scene. Are you ready to tally the damage? I don't know. Scene 1. Yeah! 42 points. Scene 2. 45 points. And scene 3. Another 30 points for a grand total of 117. We passed all 3 scenes. You have done it. You destroyed the thermal oscillator. Congratulations. That was absolutely epic. Thank you for making that. That was wonderful. Oh my gosh, man, this is turning into my favorite toy box of all time. It's going to rank up there in my top 10. I've played so many toy boxes, and this one is definitely going to be one of the most memorable ones, by far. A very, very great collaborative effort on all my toy box friends, master artists, man. You guys are great. Travel to Rey Awakens. I'm sorry, I'm probably doing this in the total wrong direction, though, I think.
The map to Skywalker. You've seen it!
Yeah? You think so, Rey? Rey says nothing. Well, Kylo's just sitting there just jumping around.
You know I can take whatever I want. Now you're going to show me. I'm not giving you anything.
I think she's using the Force. I don't think she's really talking. I'm not... Yeah, she's using the Force. That's definitely a Force effect right there.
You're afraid that you'll never be as strong as Darth Vader.
Alright, Kylo. Where's Kylo Ren going? Did he just take everything?
You will remove these restraints and leave this room with the door open.
Okay. Oh wait, is Rey a girl? I'm gonna talk like a girl.
What did you say?
That's the trooper. Alright.
You will remove these restraints and leave the room with the door open.
Oh, she's using the Force. Most definitely.
I will tighten those restraints, scavenger.
You will remove these restraints and leave this room with the door open.
I sound like a bad Mickey Mouse.
I will remove these restraints and leave this room with the door open.
And you will drop your weapon.
He just goes off, and I will drop my weapon. Oh no, he just dropped his weapon, that's all.
You're free! Now you have to navigate out without getting caught.
Oh, that's just great. Thanks. Thanks a lot. I'm gonna try my best. Force to open... Okay. Okay, wait, what? Force to open the door. Maybe the door wasn't supposed to be open already. I got caught right away. It's gonna be all out battle time. I am so gonna die right now, it's not even funny. You were caught, try again. Watch out. How am I supposed to try again when all the stormtroopers are right outside my door? They're just gonna see me right away anyways. Oh, that's just wonderful. I'm gonna run as fast as I can. That's what I'm gonna do. And hope I find whatever it is that I'm looking for. Hello? Is it me you're looking for? I will force open the door, and I'll get caught and try again. Hello? I'm gonna make it through this thing. I gotta run as fast as I can. Dodge, not get hit. That's it. There we go. If I get hit, I'm done for.
There you are, kid.
Hey, Han. Han? It's Han Solo.
How did you get away?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Escape now. Hug later.
Alright. I think we'll try that. Good job, Chewbacca. I'm glad Chewbacca was here. That was cool. I haven't seen Chewbacca in forever. Look at all these people dancing around in my building now. I think I've saved them all. I think there's more coming as I save more. I think. Alright, so after this one, we've only got two more left. Travel to the Battle of Takodana. Oh, this looks cool. This is awesome right here. Rey has just discovered the truth about her. Oh, the truth about her. Scared, she ran deep in the forest with BB-8. Meanwhile, something is about to happen. Doon, 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 doon. Strange shapes can be seen in the distance. A familiar sound is recognized. Doon, 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 doon. Doon, 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 doon. The First Order troops have located BB-8, and they are incoming. This is cool. It reminds me of Lord of the Rings. Takodana will be the scenario of an epic battle. It looks like Sauron. Oh my gosh. We're about to get an epic battle scene here. The First Order is here. They are attacking the fortress with all their forces. Infinity is in Star Wars. You better believe it. Infinity better be in the next Star Wars movie. They better put some type of Easter egg in there. Han Solo and Chewbacca escaped during the attack. They will give you instructions on how to proceed. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Alright, let's do this thing. Let's have a little bit of fun. This is really crazy and amazing. The fire and explosions are everywhere.
Hey, soldier, the First Order is here, and we are outnumbered.
Of course we are. It would be great if you go out and defeat some troopers. We're gonna have to defeat more. Great. I think 15 of them is a great amount. What do you think? I think 15 of them is more than enough, especially if they're stormtroopers. Okay, now go and teach them a lesson, especially if they're the ones with the shield. That's not good. They're the ones with the shield. 15 of them is going to be crazy. All right, stormtroopers, we can hopefully take 15 of you out.
Sorry,
like, no problem. And we get a nice little tally right there as well. There's the ones with the shields. That's just wonderful. We get to destroy, what, probably one for every five or so stormtroopers, I'm betting you. The ones with the shields are a beast to beat. Your best bet is to destroy the ranged stormtroopers first, because I think that the shield stormtroopers are only melee. They've got an electrical shock attack. So they are kind of just as easy as they are hard. They just take forever to destroy. Oh my gosh, we just got hit.
Stand down, my friend.
Those stormtroopers are dumb. Did you see that? We threw a bomb, but it worked against them as well. It actually destroyed the shield stormtrooper, which is a good thing for us. That's good. We've got 10 more left. We're dead. At least it didn't start all over again. That's good. We started back in the beginning. But we're okay there. I love all the TIE fighters and everything going on at the same time in here. It's a big, huge, epic battleground, and that is just crazy. That is good, man. This is a cool, cool episode right here. I have no idea where we're at. Rey found out the truth about herself. Kylo Ren, I believe, is after her. How many more stormtroopers do we have left to destroy? That's what we need to know right about now. That's what we need to be concerned about. We got 7 more left. We went through half of them. That's not bad. And I have not seen a shield stormtrooper in a while, so that's a good thing. Shield stormtroopers are not fun. Alright. Goodbye, sir. Just let's not get destroyed by any of the planes that are fighting in the air as well. We get shot at like crazy. I love the action with Poe, man. He's by far... This is why I chose him. Is because out of the Force Awakens guys, he's my favorite to play with so far. I like Kylo Ren, but I like Poe Dameron's his range. His range attacks are absolutely great. But I'm shooting with a gun that's not mine too as well. So that kind of helps just as much. I've had this gun equipped since... Did I get it in episode 1? I can't remember. I might have got it during this. No, I had to have got it during episode 1, I'm pretty sure. And we've got one more... Oh, of course. We got one more shielded stormtrooper left. That's just great. 2 more of these guys. Should we destroy the ranged stormtrooper first? That's the question. I think we'll just take out this guy. Good gosh, they're hard, man. That attack, though, is just crazy. And especially when his shield whips me right in the face. Let's just get rid of these guys then, man. The other one's going to be a little bit too tough. At least there's plenty of them all over the place. There we go. Come on. Somebody's got to give. Oh, yeah. We just finished him. That's it. Whew. Yes. Can you hear that? No. The Resistance is here. Oh, yeah. Look at our pilotless fighter jets. There might have been somebody in there, but I don't think there's anybody in the seat. Come here for more instructions, kid. With our X-Wings here, we have time to work on other stuff. Thanks, Hans, for telling me. Thanks for letting me know what's going on over here. We have to destroy those TIEs. They're causing big damage here. Alright, we'll try our best. Our anti-aircraft cannon could be useful. However, the last impact almost destroyed it. Alright. We got this. Collect 10 cannon pieces in the surrounding area to repair it. Alright, so we gotta find nuts and bolts. You can use your radar to locate them. Thank you for giving us radar again. It's the best thing in the world, honestly. I'm not even gonna lie. I love, love, love having the radar. Thank you. And I love finding things. Both at the same time. And I love having stormtroopers shoot at me along the way as I'm trying to find things. It makes it a little bit more exciting. A little bit more dramatic. A little bit more scary. But we can do this. Together we can. With the Force. of Poe Dameron. Come on. I want you guys, seriously. I've been saying Poe Dameron, Poe Dameron. I'm not really sure. Correct me. What is the actual, the best pronunciation of Poe? Is it Poe Dameron? Or is it Poe Dameron? Or is it Poe Dameron? I'm not really sure. Leave it in the comments. Please let me know. I'm very, very interested. I've not watched the movie, so I don't know what they call him, honestly. Let's see. What do we got over here? Another nut. Or a screw. We've got two more left to do. We're going to be all right, though. We got this. One more. Thank you, Radar, for being here. All right. Now what? Good job. The cannon is operative again. Oh, great. We're going to shoot down some TIE Fighters. Get up there and destroy 10 of those TIE Fighters. Yeah, boy. Don't mind if I do, by any means. Did I ever tell you that this toy box rocks? It really is. It's one of the best ones I've ever played. Definitely in my top 10. And I've played hundreds of toy boxes. I really seriously have. Let's go. Let's destroy some TIE Fighters. Just all the different things that we've had to do in here has been a memory in itself. We've already been playing this one for probably about an hour now as well. This toy box is so big and so long and so huge that we've had to separate it into three episodes. And how's that working out? I don't know. Getting tired. No, actually, I've been having a blast and I didn't even realize that I've been recording this long. I'm not even gonna lie. It's been really, really good. And so much fun. The TIE Fighters are every freaking where. We've already got 8 of them. We've only got 2 more to go. We gotta stop the resistance from being able to do anything on this planet. Yeah, one more. Of course, the last one is gonna be the hardest. What's this? Nice! Now I have to talk to you. It is about Rey. Oh, okay. Okay, hon. Let's do this thing. I believe we've still got 2 more episodes left. Or 2 more, like, things. You know what I mean? I know what I mean. Alright, let's talk on. Get ready. This will be hard. Let me know. Rey has disappeared. BB-8 looks very worried. Oh, that's just wonderful. You should check what is happening. Go and talk to BB-8. Use your radar to locate it. Thanks, Radar. We'll go find BB-8 again. He's probably the big question mark that's on our radar. That's where I'm headed to, at least. It looked like he's up on the hilltop, which I do believe was over this way anyways. Just watch out for stormtroopers. I'm just going to run right past him. Goodbye. See you later. BB-8, I think you were up in this area. We're getting closer. There he is. Yep, I thought I saw him. There we go. Beep, beep, beep. I'm a robot. What? Kylo Ren kidnapped Rey and he's escaping with her. No. Beep, beep. Thanks. Thanks, BB-8. That is terrible. Where's Kylo Ren? Oh, boy. That's just great. Rey is being held hostage and prisoner by Kylo Ren. And he is being escorted to who knows where by some stormtroopers. This is nice logic, though, right here. Oh, he's being escorted to his private Kylo Ren jet. That probably only seats one person, but they're going to pack like sardines. Just all 6 of them are going to pack into that little jet and take off. They got to be cramped in there. One person's probably smelling the other person's butt and armpit and all kinds of other regions. Yeah, not really great. No! Rey! Yo, Adrian, I love you! This battle is over. The forces of the First Order are retreating. We have won this time. However, the war is not over. It's just begun. Rey is now a prisoner, and we have to rescue her. All right. We can do this. But that is part of another chapter. Are they going to make a Toy Box Awakens Part 2? Is there more than just one favorite part for each of them for the movie? I bet you there is. Alright. We can do this. I'm gonna try our best. Now, over here, okay. I was having trouble there for a second here. What is this one? Travel to Maz Kanata, or Maz. I would think it would be like Maz, not Miz, like WWE. Maz Kanata. We need to talk to Maz. She can help us find the resistance. That's what I'm gonna go with, Maz. Check your radar for quest objectives. We shall do that, most definitely. All right, Maz, where are you? All right.
It's a madhouse in here. If you want to talk, you're going to have up. Gather up some more drink ingredients to start out.
That may be a guy. I don't know. It looks like to me it reminds me of Mulan. That's who Maz kind of looks like. Like a guy Mulan, maybe. Like a Hindu type dude. One of those types of guys. We do not want to talk to Maz right now. No, we don't. No. Why does it have it right over my head still? Did it get stuck there? Not really sure. This is cool. We're like, this reminds me of like a Jabba the Hutt type area. Like the palace. The palace of Jabba the Hutt. But it's more of like a restaurant type setting. And we gotta find all kinds of ingredients. Okay. That's what I'm thinking of. Right. Alright, so back to Maz. We gotta investigate Maz a little bit closer. Is Maz a man or a woman? We'll give him both voices this time. Great, now you can work to serving the customers. If you serve them fast enough, we can talk. Alright. Alright, so we did our guy voice. We're gonna switch to a woman's voice next. Oh yeah, serve the customers. I told you, I thought we were in like a restaurant. I saw all the tables everywhere and the customers all gathered around eating their food and being jolly and drinking their beer and their wine and their Star Wars glasses and memorabilia. Yeah, they were having a little bit of fun in there. That is for sure. 15 seconds. 12. 11. We gotta get one more. Can we do this? Yes, we can. We got all 10. We're good. Let's talk to Maz.
So you want to talk, huh? Did you bring my Wookiee?
I don't think so.
Maz, I need you to get this droid to the Resistance.
Thanks, Han Solo.
No, Han, you must stop running away from this flight. From this fight.
There's no standing up to the First Order. I'm out of here.
What are you doing?
Why is Ray a boy or a girl? I can't tell. Oh man. My voiceovers are probably so wrong. I'm sorry. Alright, what's down this way? Oh great. Oh great. What the heck is going? Are these doors? Can we go through these doors? Like, okay. Yep, they're doors. They're like geisha doors. Like Chinese doors. What the heck is this thing? I have no idea what this is. It does nothing. So it must be like a dead-end room that's just filled with useless junk that we don't need. So we're gonna get like a little bit of a maze, I'm betting you. With a nice little top-down view and lots more doors. That's just great. Which path will you choose? Will you choose the Resistance or will you choose the Force? That's what we need to figure out now. We choose the Resistance because the Resistance is full of dead ends. The path of the Force always goes forward and always prevails. Light prevails over darkness most of the time. Nothing. We can only go one way here. That's a good thing. I hope we're doing this right. I hope this is not like we gotta press a secret switch here. There we go. I was hoping we didn't have to press some type of secret switch or anything. Alright. More doors. I'm gonna choose the last door. Hopefully that's the right door. Yep. Pick up the lightsaber. Alright, that was weird. It just glitched on me. I want you guys to know that I had to actually, I had to redo that part right there. And we're dropping it. Okay. It glitched on me bad. I had to edit this one down quite a bit because I, like, fell out of the toy box all weird-like, and it glitched me to a different spot. Don't leave me! And it was a bad glitch, so it glitched me into somewhere I shouldn't have been. What in the world is going on here? Oh, look at this first person. Did you see Kylo Ren?
The lightsaber, it's calling out to you.
Oh yeah, we did just pick out the lightsaber. That's right. Alright.
No, I don't want any part of this.
Alright, Rey. Oh boy. We are going to our last favorite moment of Star Wars. Travel to Kylo Ren's rage. Are we going to have... No, there's not a boss battle for Kylo Ren, I don't think.
I told you I would finish what you started. Luke Skywalker? I am so proud of you. No, that's Han... Am I getting a spoiler?
I heart you. I heart you. I know. I know. Everybody do it right now. Heart. This is bad, though.
Why did you have to say it like that?
I think we just got a spoiler. Nothing will stand in our way. Knock, knock. Kylo Ren, are you in there? Maybe. He's probably playing with his dolls again.
He will never be as strong as Darth Vader.
Ooh, boy. That's trying to start a fight.
They are not dolls.
Then what are they? What are they then, Kylo Ren?
They are highly collectible action figures.
That is great.
I don't know which one of you buckets had said that.
Yep.
But you will all face my rage.
Oh, so now we're playing as Kylo Ren, going against stormtroopers. Using the force to seek out the stormtrooper who insulted your action figure collection would be too easy. Show your rage and set an example by taking out all 25 stormtroopers outside this base. Great! Let's have a little bit of fun. Let's go against 25. We've already went against 15. Let's go against 25 this time. All right. We got it. We're going to be all right. We'll do this. At least these ones are ranged and they have guns. That's a good thing. Definitely a very good thing. Sorry, goodbye, guys. Alright, number one is in the bag. We've only got 24 more to go.
Hi there.
Destroy, destroy. Seek, search, destroy.
That one stung.
Like a dollar. Destroy. Everything.
Exterminate.
Exterminate. Come on, man. Those were you are weak. You're a weak individual, Stormtrooper. If there's 21 more of you just like that, we're going to defeat you quite easily. Goodbye, number five. Oh, okay. I thought he might have been one of those ones. I haven't ran into a problem recently, but sometimes when enemies spawn, it's like they become like tagged as invincible or something. And it's a weird glitch, but they may have patched it in the latest update, because I have not noticed it for quite a while. That's a good thing.
Let's get this mission
but there's
started.
A way around it, though. You can pick them up and throw them and then you can fight them again. So that's a good thing. Just make sure that you have a big character. I hope you have Hulk or somebody. Oh, glitchy glitch guy. Goodbye, see you. Speaking of glitches, when Poe Dameron does his finisher, he throws his bomb that attaches to whoever it is. And there's a shielded stormtrooper. But he throws his bomb that attaches to the enemy, and it shocks them in place. It paralyzes them temporarily. And it's the greatest thing ever, because then you can go and you can just attack the heck out of Munchies. Ready? It hurts him and it paralyzes him until I hit him. So he's just sitting there, which is great. I love these guys. No,
sorry,
I don't. There's a nice little love-hate relationship that I have with the stormtroopers that have the shield. because they know how to whip and they know how to nay-nay as well. Maybe, I guess. Now you see him? He's coming after me. And he's very hard to destroy. And I don't have one of those characters that can break defenses that well. Yeah. So it takes me like 5 minutes to destroy each one of these guys. It's alright. I'm almost dead. Will he defeat me or will I defeat him? I defeated him. I've still got 16 more to go.
Keep formation.
Alright, give me something, man. Give me some green. I'm a lean, mean, green fighting machine. I'm gonna die. I'm so gonna die. I'm already almost dead. Just come on. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Now I've got full health again. Let's see if I can destroy all the rest of these guys without dying. That is what my goal and my aim is for the rest of this right here. Is to destroy the rest of these guys without dying.
Have a little dip.
And exterminate. Exterminate. These guys, man. Those guys are tough.
Worry.
13 more to go. If I didn't have to go against any more of the stormtroopers with the shield, I would be A-OK right now. But they are definitely feeling Kylo Ren's rage. I should have. It's too late now. I should have put Kylo Ren on and just destroyed the heck out of these guys with Kylo Ren. I really need to get, and I apologize that I haven't yet, I need to get the Force Awakens playset so that we can do a playthrough of that for you guys as well. But this is the next best thing, is to play the Toy Box Awakens, which features the Toy Box artist's favorite scenes of the movie. It's probably better than the playset itself, not even lying, just kidding. I don't know. Who knows? I'm having fun, that's all I can say. Definitely, I said before, I would put this in my top 10 favorite toy boxes. This is definitely in my top 5 favorite toy boxes. I would have to actually look back over all the toy boxes that I've done from Disney Infinity to Disney Infinity 3.0. And that would be a good list to check that over again. I think I might end up doing that. Is I need to go over my top 5 favorite toy boxes of all time. Because there's a few right off the top of my head that I can think of. One is Trial of Ninjas. That one was really, really cool. This one, the Toy Box Awakened. So that's 2 out of 5. There's one that was done, I do believe, by Erdaddy 3. It was a huge toy box. And there is like multiple toy boxes in the toy box or something like that. I can't remember the name of it right now, but it was really well done. And that's what turned me on to Erdaddy 3. I also like Touch the Light 2.0. If you guys have never played Touch the Light 2.0, try it out. I'm pretty sure the Disney Infinity 2.0 toy boxes are, you can search them and play them. And you guys should look it up. It's a really good toy box. And all I can say is,
your day.
Is jump scare. You'll get one at some point in time when you least expect it. It will happen. Here we go. It freaked me out. We've got 5 more stormtroopers left. And they felt pulled down. Excuse me, Kylo Ren's rage.
Look out, First Order.
Alright, come on. Special move. Now, RD-88 or whatever his name is, he distracts a little bit, but he doesn't distract a lot. So for that as a special move, that's not one of my favorite special moves. Not by any means. I would rather have Donald Duck's special move, where he does the hammer. That's pretty good. But Donald Duck is one of my least favorite Disney Infinity characters. Alright, Stormtrooper X. We got it. 2 more left, baby. And then they have all felt the rage. It'd be cool if Kylo Ren just came out and was just like, I'm gonna wreck it! Destroy them all. But he won't. It's not gonna happen. Alright, sir. Gosh dang it. I don't even know if I can't remember. I said that I was gonna try not to die. Have you guys been paying attention? Have I died? Thumb up the video if I didn't die. Thumb it up even if I did die. It doesn't really matter. Point is that this toy box is amazing, and I think we're coming close to our end.
Hi there.
That's it. Kylo Ren, my action figure collection is deep, bro. I know who made that one. Pirate Steven had his hand in that one. Kind of like deep bench, bro. And I do believe that is the end, my friends. I don't think I went in chronological order. I may have, but I probably didn't. Let's try to fly out of here. Let's see what happens.
Second chances, I'm all for them.
Thanks. Second chances are great. Third chances are even better if you just suck that bad that you gotta get a third chance, but it happens sometimes. Sometimes I just suck that bad. Let's try to fly around. This fighter jet is the worst to control ever. See, there's something a little bit better or something else that I can kind of fly around in. That one's different, I think. Let's try. What do we got over here? I don't think there's anything else that we can do, guys. So we're going to call it quits there. This was one of my favorite. This is in my top 5 favorite toy boxes of all time. It was really well done. I had a lot of fun playing this one. Thank you, Toy Box Artist, for letting me know about this one. Pirate Steven, special shout out to you for messaging me about this. And thank you all for watching so much. And I will see you all in the next Toy Box.